Hello, we are here in Germany, in Heinsberg, with the chairman of SBH Shoring, Mr. Wolfgang Deussen. Mr. Deussen.
Yeah, hello everybody. Hello to my friends, to my business partners, and to all the contractors in India. We are here in SBH. SBH Heinsberg is the headquarter of our manufacturing facility and is the base of the business we're doing all over the globe.
Mr. Deussen, we have now an experience in India for around about 10 years and we have a number of customers, but we also see reservations here and there by the Indian contractors. Why do you see that SBH is quality in Germany a little bit more costly compared to local contractors in India? Why should Indian contractors decide in favor of SBH?
Okay, we have a great knowledge about the market of India. As you said, we are 10 years trying to get the product into the ground, and compared to all other manufacturers, it's the quality of the manufacturing facilities we have here in Heinsberg. And first of all, you have to know that shoring is an investment in the future. If the quality is less than what we offer, you will pay more money at the end of the day.
Okay, Mr. Deussen, when do you expect to be in India again?
Whenever you have projects, I'm happy and I'm ready to come back to India. I love the country, I love your country, I love the food and I love the people. So give me a good reason and I'll come back.
Thank you very much for this short interview and we look forward to meeting you all in India very soon.
Bye-bye.